Right now, we got this hamster 3 days ago. I'm sorry if you can't hear me. So our hamster's name is Robert. He's 6 weeks old, and I have no idea what type of hamster he is. Right now, he's over there. Okay, our hamster is literally going everywhere. I can't get him. Oh, hi Robert. Okay, I need the gloves. Hold up. So I got the glove. It's an orange glove. He really likes it. He chews on it. Okay, I'm just gonna have to move the cage. Be right back. So what we do is just get the glove and show it to him. I can't turn the camera around. Can't turn the camera around. Right now I'm just gonna pop it. So his cage, he's a boy. He's right over there. I don't know if you saw him, but I can't really see my camera, won't turn around. Robert! Hold up. He's really cute. He's a boy. Of course you can tell because I'm saying hey. I really think sometimes he's a circus one. Because look, like, what is he doing? I'm really scared sometimes because he may get hurt, injured. But one time, he climbed over here. He backflipped down. Oh my gosh. So, I'm sitting down on the floor. As you can see, the chair's over there. Sorry about the background noise. I don't know if you can hear it. I don't know if you can hear it. I don't even know if you can't hear it, but my brother is practicing Chinese. And he wants to So, Robert really likes to go inside his hut. Right now, I'm just going to pause the video and I'll be back. Finally got Robert out of his hut, and there he is. I don't know if you can see him just now, but... Great, he went back inside his hut. Robert!
Oh my gosh!
Gage but still can't get Robert out of his hut. And... But... I don't know if you guys can see him. But he's in there. He's inside his hut. And he's just in there. Doing his stuff. So my brother's just practicing. Sorry he's not inside the video. But he's just right over there. I don't know if you can see it. But, okay, so I'm going to just show you his two accessories. First, oh my gosh, you have a ball inside his ball. The top. Somewhere else. No idea where is it. And then, as you can see, you can take this off. You can take this off. And actually, you can put this on. It's like a little tub full of stuffing and food. A little bit of food, like 3 pieces of food. And yeah, this is all. What you do? Bye!